The New York clock starts now. We here at the beautiful, talented, lovely, extravagant LAX. It is Thursday, October 21st. And we will no longer be in LA. So let's fucking get it. And I don't fucking know where. I slept the whole flight. I felt so good. Slept through my edible. But okay, should we hit the bar? Are we doing that? Take a shot? We're not driving.
This is the reality right here. This shit right here.
We're here at the Marriott. Ross. I am indeed. Would you like to say hi to the vlog?
Is my booty so big? What love? Have mercy.
What's going on? Hold on, what's going on?
You're supposed to be on the west side. You guys are on the east side.
We so love this.
25 minute. You guys dig it.
Not the 25 minute.
Your friend Kate brought you to the wrong hotel.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This is not our hotel. This is not our hotel.
That's so ghetto.
Oh my god. Okay.
Now she's believing it happens to us.
Basically, a little update. There's apparently an east and a west hotel that we're staying at, and we came to the east and we need to be going to the west. So we're currently waiting for our other Uber. We paid a 60, never mind. We're getting another Uber to the hotel, so stay tuned. So this is the correct place. Let's go in. What'd you say? Let's go in and say what's up.
Literally, praise God that we're in.
Oh, we're out here. We're gonna stock up on some agua, alcohol, snacks, you name it. And then we're gonna get ready. Get the glam going, turn into some bad bitches to take night one, because night one begins right now. Okay, we're ready. Night one, let's fucking get it. We're gonna go to dinner. This is the fit. This is the fit. Get into it. Get into it. Get into it. We're about to take some shots.
Yes, we are.
We're about to take some shots. So we're taking the night. We're walking to the Smith's. It's a restaurant and bar. It's apparently a steak one. So it was recommended by our, what would you call her? Our concierge? Oh, the way we're just walking. The way we're just walking. Not knowing, just taking the moment in. As we should though, as we should. We're in New York. Vlog content. So we're walking the streets of New fucking York, and what are we getting? What are we getting? What is it giving?
The vibes are like,
let me show you what we're looking at. Okay, battleship. Oh, battlefield. No one come for me. Subway. Okay. So there's honestly a lot of traffic.
For like, 9 o'clock at night, yeah, kind of a lot.
The streets stay like bumping.
Pretty hectic.
Cause we bumping,
we like grinding. Like, it feels like downtown LA, but like there's just so many more people. Oh, LA does not have as many people walking around.
Nope. Oh, are we in Times Square?
I have no idea.
Or like near it?
The mall.
Ping pong, ping pong, ping pong. Action.
Is
we got some more tables.
I realized that I've started this New York vlog and I haven't even said why we're here. We're here celebrating Miss Ryan Ruth Ross's birthday. And where are we at? In the big motherfucking the big apple.
Doesn't get bigger than this, baby.
Period.
Right to the Smith. Shall we go in?
Ryan is good on your party.
Face mask required. Let's pull it out. Let's pull it out. Let's bring it out. This is the Smith. This is where we will be dining tonight.
Gonna have the first bite. Who's gonna have the first bite? Get into it. Get into it. Give it to me.
It's so pretty. Smell? A little bland.
What is it giving?
Very cheesy.
Very cheesy.
It's a cheesy.
She's cheesy.
It's a cheesy.
Cheesy.
It's like that.
Cheesy.
Like a cheesy.
What like we rate? Cheese-it. What we rating it?
I'm gonna give it a 4.5.
A 4.5?
Out of 10.
Out of 10.
I like my mac and cheese a certain way. It's just not getting what it's supposed to get.
Okay. It is good though. It's really good. You have mine. I need a little bit of crunch.
It's not much crunch. It's baked though, right? Baked crunch is good.
It's not bad.
About to be the greatest food reviewers. Like, it's a 6. It's a 6. Solid 7.
A 6. I would give it a 6. Just because I'm hungry.
No, be fair.
Okay. If I wasn't hungry.
How do you feel?
Not our business.
I think there's a solid piece to it. So I would give it a 5.25.
Okay.
5.25.
I'm gonna get a big chunk. Get the crispiness of it. Alright. It does taste like a cheese it.
I love the process we all got too. Cheese it vibes. Fully.
I don't hate it.
We didn't hate it.
I don't hate it. But I've had better.
Exactly that. Right. And it can be better.
It could be better. I'd give it like a 5. You were a little rude with the 4.
I said 4.5.
Okay, well I'm gonna give it a 5.
Okay. I think it's all 4. We're really hungry. Like maybe you're midnight.
So I got the filet mignon with a couple of side of fries.
What'd you get?
You know you're right.
What'd you get?
I got the bar steak and the smashed potatoes.
She got it fucking medium rare.
Medium well, honey, medium well. If you get it well done, you don't know how to eat steak. I'm sorry.
Look at the blood.
Barely any, let's be honest.
What'd you get?
Bar steak with fries. Well done, of course.
Period.
Disgusting.
And now, we enjoy. Let me give you a
wonderful
taste test of my filet mignon.
Okay.
Nice and juicy. Nice and juicy.
Are you going to?
I'm gonna give it. I'd give it like a 6.5.
Steak?
Yeah, maybe like a 7. Just because that filet mignon that I had at Hawaii.
Insane.
So.
And the whole meal was just like, whoa. And the guy was so nice and sweet.
I'm gonna still eat it though.
We came to a rooftop bar. So let's go up and see what adventure leads our way. Okay.
Yeah.
date.
Up motherfucking date.
We went to that rooftop bar.
Not the vibe.
Not at
all. It was super cute, don't get me wrong.
Picturesque. Yeah, it's like it's very picturesque. You can get a bunch of cute Instagram pictures there. It's just not, the music wasn't good for us.
It wasn't the vibe, you know. We're trying to turn up. We're trying to, like, you know,
and bring like a coat.
Get ratchet with it.
It is cold up there.
So we're actually about to take our little asses to a gay bar.
On boxes.
Boxes. They have my people. So, you know, we're gonna go over there, check it out. Hopefully it will be fun. If it's not, I really don't know what we're about to do. So stay tuned, stay long to the journey. It's so gorgeous here at night. Like, I really do like it. I do. The people are so different too. It's a good time. But I will update you motherfucking, sorry for the profanity, I will update y'all when we get to the bar.
So, update,
so it's currently like 1 a.m. and look how fucking lively the motherfucking city still is. Like, that's wild. They are casually just playing some ping pong. Oh no, soccer. Look how fucking pretty, bro. It's day 2 in Manhattan. And it's about the afternoon.
It's like 12:30. But so we're about to go and get some food, take some pictures, walk around, see the fucking city. That's what we're about to do. So, there's no time limit on that.
She pretty much gave you the synopsis, so talk to y'all later. All right, this is the fit. This is the fit. Let's get into it. Sheen, bucket hat. Dior sunglasses, cross necklace, jaded motherfucking London, and cowboy boots that are not mine. And let's do this. And we are out and about. I actually don't even know where we're going to eat. We're supposed to go to the Mean Fiddler, but their brunch doesn't start until 3 p.m. and it's only like about to be 1. So we kind of have quite a bit of time. We have 2 hours basically until we can actually go to the Mean Fiddler. So what we're about to get into, I don't know, but we're out. We're going into the subway. Okay, okay. Kind of smells good. I feel like I for sure need to wear a mask here. Okay. I think we have to pay. We do. You have to pay.
Yeah.
I've made it over to the other side.
Hello.
So hold on, the subway now, this one's a completely different vibe. We have a lot more light, some AC,
this is
really some more room. We go into Uptown,
Queens, Jamaica, somewhere there. So, oh, we're not going that far? We're not going all the way to Queens. No miss, no ma'am, no eggs, no ham. All right then. Oh, they got a map.
Got a map.
Can't really see it.
So I like this past subway little train that we got on right now. I would definitely give it an experience. It was like a good 10 out of 10. You know, we had AC. People were okay. We got to our destination. I'm into it.
I liked it. That first one was a little sketch. I had like a little, not an issue, but there was like this older white man who was just like staring. But like staring, and like, you know someone's staring at you, so you like look at them to like, you know, you'll not look back to be like, fuck off. Me and this man had a whole ass stare down for like almost a minute, and I was like, no, I gotta look away. This is getting too intense. I don't know where this could go. But yeah.
Okay.
Where during the day? I think it's maybe a lot better at night. Possibly. It just seems like the lights. Oh, here are the famous stairs that everyone comes to look at. The famous. I actually don't see a point in those stairs, to be honest. But wow. Okay. So usually, if it was Friday. Oh, it is Friday. There should be a thing right there where it's like Spotify in the middle, and it'll be like your Friday listen to. But I don't see it, man. I don't see it. This is all facts. No lies were said today. I'm gonna be on a billboard on one of these things one day. And I don't know which one it's gonna be, but I'm just letting y'all know. I'm gonna be on a billboard in Times Square. So stay tuned for that.
Stairs look a lot more bigger from different perspectives.
Hey, I don't know
what that is. It's giving me very much vagina vibes or fucking a toy. But
oh, look at these girls. Titties out.
Sorry.
I don't know if this is appropriate to be recording or not. But this man right here, fully booty cheeks out. Double cheeked up on Friday. On a Friday.
For why?
This was going on.
Food, we're going to get our food.
It's down there. The mean motherfucking fiddler.
Come on, rainbow floor. Give it to me. Presentation.
We are at the mean fiddler. Mean fiddler. Mean fiddler. We're here. Yeah. Anyways, we're at the Mean Fiddler now. We just ordered. It's bottomless everything. Nah, let me correct myself. It's bottomless drinks. For $25. So we went ahead and we're doing margaritas. So let's see how that fucking goes. Alright. Oh, it's good. This is I don't know what she said. It's vodka and pink lemonade. It's actually pretty good.
A total of about like four drinks.
How about we, I don't know, you want to do it? So it's over here.
We have like a total of like four drinks.
This is our
fourth. Four. Let's see how this goes.
They was about to go under the earth, bro.
Basement, bro, like a real.
I don't know why I was like, is there an elevator? Like, what do you mean? You gotta walk down.
You pulled that shit up from the floor. I said, oh.
He's right here.
I said, oh.
And he said, no.
More of the story is we were at the gift shop.
getting some, you know, goods or whatever. And we needed to pee because we're like, you know, we got a lot of drink in us. And they're like, yeah, it's in the basement. Pulls a lever from the floor and goes, yeah, go in. I was like, ah. So no, we're just gonna, we're gonna find another bathroom. Look at us out here manufacturing the fucking subway.
Manufacturing? What does that mean?
I mean, navigating? Yeah. Downtown Brooklyn?
Yeah.
We got a birthday dinner going on for Miss Ryan Ruth Ross. Going to Tao tonight. These are the fits. I'm fucking wearing, showing a lot of skin tonight. As I should. We all should. Which we are. A lot of cutouts going on. Giving New York very much the thoughtiness it needs. Yeah. This is the fit. I'm actually pretty nervous about my feet tonight because these shoes hurt like a motherfucker. Should I just take it upon myself now to just save myself the pain and just wear other boots?
We're on our way to Tao. We're going to Tao, NYC. We're going to Tao, NYC.
I like this
one. I know. I look good. We're on our way. To motherfucking.
I do.
Alright, alright. Let's go have some dinner. Mic door open.
Oh.
I'm like, this is a freaking maze. We're like in a fucking dungeon. Okay. It's a little dark. Ooh, okay. Where we at? Oh, wow. All right. So we're here at dinner at Tao. This is what it looks like. Honestly, this place is really pretty. It's giving very like mummy. What would you say? It's like very much mummy, cave, Buddhaist. I don't know. But we're here. All right, we got our food. What'd you get?
We got the shrimp tempura roll. Look how good. Woo.
What'd you get?
I got the crispy orange chicken and tempura
rings. That looks fire. And I got two motherfucking rolls. I was really craving sushi. So I was like, you know what? Let's give it a try. So. Alright, so update for the vloggity vlog. We just finished our dinner. I would say I would give my meal a good 7.5, maybe 8 if I'm being nice. It was pretty good. Price is pretty pricey, but granted, we're at fucking Tao. It should be expensive. But yeah. So now we're about to head to the club because the cool thing, I haven't even told you guys anything. Wow, just coming into this raw. Okay, so the dinner's at Tao, and Tao has their own nightclub in the restaurant. So best believe these three motherfucking contenders here will be going to that nightclub right now. So stay tuned. Hopefully it's popping, it's lit, it's giving everything it needs to give. There is hot men, you know. Hopefully, we'll see.
So we're basically in line to get into
the
club. So we're very close. Very fucking close. Cause we don't wait in no lines here. No lines, period. A bitch does not wait. So I don't really hear the music though. Let's fucking roll out. Running. We are going to get some pizza. And going to Central Park.
And the Met.
Gonna give you every Gossip Girl moment you needed and asked for and ever even thought you wanted.
Is your
key out? Period. No, it's not.
We leave in this wonderful city very soon. A bit sad about it, to be honest.
I feel like it's safe to say this has been one of the coldest days.
Definitely the coldest day this whole trip.
It's giving very much overcast with 100% chance of a cold breeze, but this fucking cardigan right here and these leather pants right here got me real nice and warm, so bitch, it's okay. I reckon we're taking the subway again. I'm gonna miss my good friend the subway. She's treating me well. It's only been $2.99. Better than Uber.
I've come to the realization that people can just easily just jump over that
and not have to pay. So I thought about it. Didn't do it though. Paid the $2.99, but thought about it. So, I just thought that was pretty funny. Ryan got called a brat star today. Let's see, give him the look. Come on. What are these called? Jeffrey Campbell's. She got some Jeffrey Campbell on. We all got some boots on today. Stepping out here, you know what I'm saying? Steppers. It's a farmer's market. That's fucking cool. So I guess on the weekends, they have farmer's markets. We experienced our first subway that was pretty like packed. So we had to stand up and hold on to a pole and just wait. It was pretty cool though. I honestly genuinely do really like it here. Like, could I envision myself living here? I think I might. But no, it's just so beautiful. Like, look, let me show y'all what I'm seeing right now.
I want to say!
I know it doesn't. Look how beautiful, y'all. I can't. I see $5 hats, bro. Hold on. Wait a damn minute. Is this too good to be true? They've got all kinds of goodies. From food to clothes, you name it. They've got it all. And just look at that. Like, come on now.
Ooh, some jewelry.
We love.
All right, we're here at Mr. Joe's motherfucking pizza. About to get me some fire ass pizza.
Yeah, I got a mask.
So we've got our Joe's pizza, mate. Got our Joe's pizza. I was asking if they had some pineapple. Because I prefer my pizza with pineapple. But they actually didn't have any, so it was very sad. But pretty good. I'm into it. My first New York pizza.
Is it no? No, it's also
hot. She's good.
Two Subway later. And I think we're in the Upper East Side. Like, where am I? I honestly think, I'm not sure where we are. Oh, well, is this Central Park? I'm like, oh, well, that's a park. Is that it?
Really
don't like where to go?
Oh my fucking gosh, mates. I think Central Park is in there. I don't know what this is. I really want to find out, so I'm gonna. But I don't see it has a name.
It has no name on this statue. Alright, well. Alright, well, I got a picture with it.
That was cool.
This is the park. I'm out here walking in fucking boots.
Probably not the best idea.
But had to do it for the fit. They've got horses and shit for people who want to ride them. Didn't want to do that because I didn't want to pay. But yeah,
it's pretty nice. Look at this shit, man. Just some gorgeousness. But also, how big. All right, we gotta keep it. It's so pretty.
Okay, but let's get into the skin. I'm giving you sun-kissed. I'm giving you fucking chicken grease.
I'm giving chicken grease.
Anyways,
which
we're in fucking Central Park. Okay, we should definitely keep moving. We found a really cute spot. This is like, yeah, girl, we still got more to see. Yeah, we're having a good time. This place is just fucking gorgeous, and I really like it. Like, I'm gonna keep saying that because we got a problem. Like, I feel like. Got a little shy, someone was coming, but I feel like honestly this is better than LA for me, at least. Like, I feel like I really like the city. I'm really like embracive and like excited about it. I'm so high, let me shut the fuck up. Oh, okay. A little moment. It's so pretty. Okay, are we in Italy? Aww, congratulations. Okay, where we at?
Okay. Bro, how's that not terrifying? Like, what is that?
I'm high enough for that to like this.
Love that I got that on camera.
Oh, that's so cute.
They better.
It's a cute little date.
Where? Oh. Giving very much Ariel. It's giving Under the Sea. The whole song is about to break out and dance. That's what that's giving to me. Oh my motherfucking god, y'all. We are at motherfucking Met Gala. Are you kidding me? Come on, Gossip Girl steps.
Come on, Met Gala.
Bro, I kid you not. I promise you, motherfuckers, I will be in attendance at the Met Gala. At the Met Gala. Sometime in my lifetime. You can assure that.
Oh, look at
that. I'm like, where did Blair sit? Where the homegirls at? Bring them out, bring them up.
Take one step, two steps.
Fucking gorgeous, guys. I'm in love. We're at the motherfucking Met. Bro, when I kid you not, the kid you not, I'm gonna be here. Someday, walking the red carpet, if not on the red carpet, if not interviewing somebody on the red carpet. But a motherfucker, y'all not ready for me. Nor should you be. But I'm in love. Came back to the room to change because guess fucking
right.
What?
Right.
Guess fucking what?
Thank you.
We're going to fucking Brooklyn. I just had to get a moment for the pants. Oh, the sunset.
I know.
How unfortunate. I didn't even update y'all. But we on the motherfucking, we not on the subway yet. We're getting ready to get on to the subway. Why? The question being why? We're going to motherfucking Brooklyn. So, we're gonna do that. We were trying to go and see the sunset, but I don't think that's gonna happen anymore. It's a bit late. It's a bit late. But yeah, we'll see how Brooklyn goes. Are we in Brooklyn? Are we in Brooklyn?
Are we in motherfucking Brooklyn?
Oh my god. Smells like burgers and fries.
Hasn't come all
what?
I hope my smell hasn't come all the way back yet.
You heard it here first. We in motherfucking Brooklyn. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's definitely a change in scenery. And the vibes are just different too. And I don't know. I'd fuck with it. Even though it's dark. Well, not dark, but it's like night out. Like, so it's like the city night of Brooklyn. But I still fuck with it. It's cute. I know, like, during the day, it'd probably even be, like, better, but... Oh, Metropolitan! I recognize that.
You're right, where's the dotted line? Sorry.
I honestly don't really know where we're going or what we're doing, but a bitch is hungry.
Bitch is gonna eat.
I hope the fuck so, a bitch is gonna eat.
She's gonna eat.
I'm, like, really into their buildings being like this. You know what I mean? Like the architecture set, like that shit goes in there. You know what I mean? I like it here. The people are like different too, which is a plus, I would say. And it's also not so crowded either.
Huh?
Huh?
Look,
we're gonna
have a
puff. Okay. We noticing the streets are completely different. Okay.
You're watching, but like, obviously, bitch, you're in fucking Brooklyn. Well,
yeah.
I'm observing everything, okay?
So, we're here. I think we're at the 74, it's called.
Right? Are we at the 74?
Sit on it. Mata.
That place. Oh, it's covered. They look so cute. We in Brooklyn. What are some synopsis?
At Atlanta Tops, he got a burger and she got a burger. So, like,
just because we didn't know what to get.
Yeah, slim.
Pulling teeth. But the vibes are a lot different. I like them.
I enjoy them as well.
It's also calmer.
The city part of it was just very fast paced. Which I feel like we have in LA, but that just felt like intense. Like,
too many people.
Yeah, it's constant. This feels a lot less, like, more empty, more relaxed, more like I could do this day to day. You know?
Without a doubt.
That's also how Central Park though.
Oh, yeah.
So it's like.
And I feel like it's just getting out of where we're at.
Yeah. Very different places.
So. Come to a bar now. We finished our dinner. Now we're at this bar. Okay. Oh my god, the way this scared the fuck out of me. Oh hell nah. That shit truly scared me. One thing we do at this establishment here is ball and have fun on a budget. So what you motherfucking do, oh my god, let me re-say that. So what you do is you get yourself a flask, fill that bitch up, you pull up and you get a Sprite or a soda. It's not. So you get your fucking glass, fill it up with whatever liquor you want, get you a soda, and there you have it. You did not pay no $20 for a motherfucking drink. You get it drunk on your own. So that's what I'm about to get on. That's about what the fuck we're gonna do. Got my Sprite. Let's fucking do this. Having to warm her up over there.
my favorite fit of the entire trip. I'm not even gonna lie. I love it. I love it. Like, these pants, bro. Chef's kiss. But, yeah, I just want to let y'all know that. Oh, also, that's why I have the camera on. Okay. So, what I noticed, in New York, bro, I kid you not, every fucking bathroom, there has not been one toilet seat cover. Like, I don't know how they expect you to fucking use the bathroom without the toilet seat cover. Like, I'm over here having to fucking wrap around, like, fucking the toilet paper, making a fucking square to fucking use it. Like, we gotta change that. We have to change that. This is not okay.
Y'all, I'm scared. I'm scared. Mommy, this town. They got the squid game. We left the bar and we decided we're gonna go to the fucking, I forgot what it's called. What is it called? Fucking Times Square. Decided to go to Times Square and our night here, since we didn't get to see it in the nighttime, we only got to see it in the daytime. So now we get to see Times Square in all its night glory.
Nighttime glory.
I've got on the IRNY sweatshirt because your boy is motherfucking cold. And it was time to show some love and support to this city. But yeah, we're in Times Square. I'm like obsessed with all the ads. Like I already mentioned, you whores, I will be on a motherfucking billboard sometime in this lifetime. And I'm gonna bring my little ass over here and take pictures in front of it. And all of y'all better come with me. It's basically our last hours. I was gonna say our last night, but basically last hours here in the Big Apple. And let me just say, I'm gonna miss it. I actually think I might have, no, I'm not. Like, I did fall in love a bit with the city, and I'd love to experience it a lot more and a lot different. So we shall see what I'll be back. We love the outfit. We love a statement. We love a supporting outfit. Give it to me. Gonna miss you. We didn't see the Statue of Liberty, although not really upset about it. But this is Times Square. Just gorgeous. It is so cold tonight. Like, look. Oh, wait. Maybe not. Saw my first rat. Saw my first rodent. Oh my god, that was awesome.
Oh my god.
That was awesome.
Wow.
That was like the first time this whole trip.
Bro, the very end of the night, last day. Like, what?
Just
they
running.
Were like, New York was like, nah, let me get one more thing.
Like, I'll take it. Yet. I'll take it. That was cute.
Not just yet.
Our time has come to an end. We are boarding our flight back to America. Back to
America.
Back to fucking Los Angeles. It's been fun. I'ma miss it, to be honest. But let's fucking go back to LA.